Lego, who threw 17 interceptions last year, trying to cut down on those mistakes. Another one of those jump balls. It is caught. It's a catch along the sideline. Simmie Cobbs, first down.
Great to see Simmie Cobbs back. He missed all last year, as you mentioned, getting hurt early in the first play. One-handed catch, 1 foot. Possesses the football, completes the catch. And that is an outstanding. Cobbs can win the one-on-one battle.
That was a pretty good example of that. That's another one-on-one battle, and Cobbs won that one. Now, Damon Arnett claiming that there was a push-up, but no flag.
One way you can really tell who a quarterback has kind of chemistry with, it's his Lego's arm and these receivers' ability to win in one-on-one.
Man, very quick snap on third down. Another third down completion. And guess who? Number one with the catch.
Well, you got a veteran in Cobbs here that Richard Lego feels comfortable with.
Play fake. That one-on-one matchup. And I think it's another one-handed grab by Cobbs. He's already done it once tonight. He did it again.
And that's actually pretty good coverage by Kendall Sheffield. It's just a placement of the ball. And Cobbs going up on a back shoulder and making a catch, getting the right foot down for another first down inside the 10.
Some pressure, a little play fake, and they will try it again to Cobbs. Touchdown. Great coverage. What else are you going to do?
That's the fourth straight time, and I don't know how many times on the night, there's a matchup that they like, and they're going to go back to it over and over and over. And what I love is that Lego puts the ball up high where Cobbs can make a play on the ball. Ward that time did not get his head turned around, relied on his hands to try to separate the ball. But look at Cobbs fight for this football again. Around the country, and no matter whether it's Twitter or you're watching or you're listening, it's like Indiana 14, Ohio State 6 with 8:12 to go in the second quarter. Woo, I better turn that one on. We got a ball game here in Bloomington. He's already thrown it 35 times tonight, and a lot of those throws have gone to his guy, Simmie Cobbs, his roommate, who can win the one-on-one battle. He told us this week, my favorite guy to win those one-on-one battles is Simmie Cobbs, and he's been doing that. So far tonight, already 7 receptions for 98 yards. He's actually
aboard. It's a 6-point game. Cobbs, they're going toward Cobbs. Complete first down. Yeah. You saw it.
Yeah, well, it's the first middle that's been vacated by the linebackers.
Quick tempo, and another completion to Cobbs.